If equipped, LaneSense monitors your position within lane boundaries and lets you know if you start to drift. The system relies on a forward-facing camera to monitor lane markings and is operational at speeds above 37 miles per hour or 60 kilometers per hour. LaneSense defaults to off. To turn the system on, push the LaneSense button on the switch panel below the Uconnect display. LaneSense On will appear in the instrument cluster display. When both lane markings are detected by the system and you drift out of the lane without activating the turn signal, LaneSense provides a visual warning and steering wheel pressure to remind you to stay in the lane. To manually override the initial warning, apply counterforce to the steering wheel at any time. If you continue to drift out of the lane, the steering wheel pressure and visual warnings will continue. If just a single lane marking is detected and you drift over the marking without a turn signal, LaneSense provides a visual warning but applies no force to the steering wheel. Push the LaneSense button again to turn the system off. This video is not intended to take the place of your owner's manual. For complete details and other important safety information, please see your owner's information.